Whoa! Sounds good. I knew that it would. Yeah! Papa's got a brand new toy. This harp makes me sound hotter than ever, baby. All those years tunneling to the castle, but you all stayed on the scene. Uh-oh, like a digging machine. Hey, come on, fellas. What's with the silence? Oh, I get it. My groove's so hip, it got you all speechless, huh? Mole's world, but I wouldn't be nothing without an audience. Wanna dig my funky tune? Ow! Jump back! You come to steal my harp? That ain't hip. I'm ready to get up and do my thing! Hit me! We'll be right back. make it to the bridge. Things done got too far gone.
Dig Dug!
Dig Dug! Dug Dig Dig!
Thank you.
I have witnessed the passing of many moons, but never before have I felt time pass so slowly. I see the outcome of your quest from the brightness in your eyes. You have retrieved the moon shadow harp. Please show it to me. The mighty instrument that will rouse the memory of the ocean. This harp has traveled far, just as you have. I did not imagine it would ever find its way into my hands again. Now, let us attend to the task at hand. Let us go to the ship. Music will awaken it from its slumber and set it sailing once more.
What's going on? How did we get...
This ship, the Moonshadow Harp, and myself, we are all the same. We are all from the old world. I must thank you for reuniting us ancient ones. Now, come. Come to me, times past. Come to me, ancient ocean. Return once more.
Is this Art Daphano?
No. Can it really be beyond even the moon shadow harp? Ah, but wait. Forgive my ignorance. At first I saw only a horse. But now I see that you are truly a noble princess. Of course. Magic begins with a word. Music begins with a voice. The beautiful voice of this cursed princess is all this great instrument needs to play its music. Princess, please come to my aid. Sing with me.
Thank you.
now it is time for us to part. I will sing to bless your journey on the ancient ocean, my children.
Stop your ridiculous blithering! This is all thanks to my precious Medea!
Yeah, well, at least we've got the boat up and running now, eh, Gov?
Nice.
Don't you think it's a bit early to be congratulating ourselves? We still have a lot to do. Like going after Dol Magus, remember? That's why we went to so much effort to get the ship in the first place.
Well, if Dulmagus has left the eastern continent, I say we head for the west and see if we can't catch up with him there.
Right then, it's decided. We sail for the west. Get to it!